Firstly, I would like to say it is not for the old generation to advise the young generation. Young generation is more competent, more concerned with public interest, etc. But having said that, I would say a few things. If you want to enter the legal profession, you must have an interest in that profession which verges on passion. Unless you are passionately interested in the legal profession, in my opinion, the legal profession is not for you. Number one. Number two, you must determine whatever the hardships in your life, you will never adopt any unethical system to succeed. Whether you succeed or fail, I assure you. Namely, if you keep on maintaining the ethical standards, you are bound to succeed in the long run. Number three, you have to be hardworking in the legal profession. You have to go into the details of every case. You must not overburden yourself by accepting too many cases. You should accept only that number of cases which you can do full justice. You have to be respectful to the judges. Your tone must be respectful not only to the judges but also to your lawyers on the other side. But at the same time, you are under a duty to protect the legitimate interests of your clients, and you must not allow yourself to be bulldozed either by the judges. You should stand on firm ground and make your submission. Insist on making your submission, but in a polite language. And you must tell the court most politely that you are under a duty to protect the legitimate interests of your clients. Thirdly, you must not encourage corruption at all. In fact, for myself, I had adopted the system. If I knew that a politician was corrupt, I would not accept to appear for him in any case, always. This was one principle which I always adopted. And lastly, it is a poor country. There are various people who cannot afford to pay a lawyer. For them, your doors should always remain open. And I assure you that it will pay you in the long run. Because these are the cases which give you an opportunity. Because expensive lawyers are not available. So, he will come to you because you are prepared to do it free. You get an opportunity to show your talent, not only to the judges, to the entire bar, all the advocates on record, and to the public which keeps on visiting the court. So you get an opportunity to show that you can argue a case, a complicated point, as well as any senior. So therefore, you should regard it as an opportunity, and not only an opportunity, as a public duty towards society to help the poor people.